move up.
Not sure if you've heard, but there's a superstar shakeup approaching.
How do you think that's going to turn out?
Since you're a main eventer here on NXT, I'll leave that up to you. You can be protected from switching brands.
Anything else I should know?
There's a stipulation saying that any champions who go to another brand will be forced to vacate.
I think a potential change of scenery sounds good.
All right. All superstars participating in the shakeup.
I have heard Adam Pearce likes to scout singles matches, while Mandy Rose prefers to evaluate tag team competition.
So basically, which...
I don't want to be on a tag team. Ugh. I like Robert.
I'd rather impress Mandy to better my chances of going.
Done.
It sure has.
I hate tag matches in this game. Plus, I have no tag match entrance. What is this?
The following contest is a six-man
team, the professional
team match on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 688 pounds. The professional Psycho Quattro.
So this is a three-man tag match. Very bright.
The ring general has arrived. The Longin.
Oh, Keith Lee.
Okay.
Wish I came out separately with all my dudes. He's huge. Oh my God!
Tonight we've got a match that is sure to have a lot of eyes on it, considering the superstar shakeup is right around the corner.
You have to think William Regal, Adam Pearce, and Mandy Rose will all be watching tonight's action very closely.
And not just the GM, Saxon. The entire WWE universe knows this could be the last time we see one of these marquee superstars on NXT.
What's this guy? Okay, thankfully. It's looking heavy.
Oh, look at this arm wrench. Rick Lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice. Yeah. DT. Hey, nice kip up. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, I'd say he should consider tagging out. If he could take a break now, it could pay off big down the line.
Press this guy over my head. Oh, barely. So slow.
Enable the counter. Firm control.
The heck was that? I don't know. Gonna get him in the corner.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh.
Starship Pain.
I've not tried this guy, Damian Priest, yet. Is he doing Razor Ramon? He really is doing Razor Ramon. Oh my God.
Being carried around with ease. he's showing the power. Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
He's hit off the tag. And Priest with the wherewithal to counter. Got him where he wants him. Up and down. Falcon Arrow.
Incredible.
Double chicken wing up and lamb slam.
Rapid fire capped off with a big forearm.
Priest sets it up.
Delivering a Falcon Arrow.
Man,
that was vicious. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh wow, he didn't go to tag. Oh now he is.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Right across the chest. He catches Walter with a counter. Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Gets out of the way. Oh,
cross body. He had it scouted. German suplex. Gets the tag. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Hanging on for dear life. Oh, you powerbomb.
That might be it.
Got tag out.
Reversal by Priest.
My signature left first.
Damian Priest has got him set up for the Falcon Arrow.
That's his signature?
Priest has him lined up.
What the hell is that?
And Lee expected that. Vicious right forearm.
Dang, I always missed that.
Beautiful suplex.
The counter. Oh, we really got tagged.
Oh, flipping the script out of there. What a forearm. Get him in the corner.
Where's the other dude?
Right,
I got rid of that one.
Check out this.
Gotta pick up this guy. Oh, my guy's strong.
Power slam. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Like not strong enough to pick up a dude like that.
You have to prepare yourself mentally and physically for this kind of abuse. Keith Lee in grave danger here. Oh, here it comes. Right down on the skull. And that might be it for Lee. Something's about to go either on the top. Oh, they're in the wrong place there. The ref's going to be better than that. Nasty right hand. It's a go to the floor. Side headlock takeover. Nicely done. Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. An unrelenting attack here on Lee. Surprising to see Lee get knocked around like this. Ooh. Punch connects. Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Guys, I'm doing good.
Had an
Try to hit him with some strong move here. Tag. Fuck.
Boom! Shot right in the midsection. Big, this is it. And he breaks up the count. Punch right in the head. There they go. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Drawing European uppercut. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Someone call a dentist.
He's been placed in the corner now. And he saw that coming from Walter.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
And Damian Priest continues his punishment.
Yeah, Priest has been ruthless with his aim all night.
Oh, no, they're blind. Oh. Here's the cover for the win.
Wait.
How could that be fair? He could pin his opponent right here. It's over.
Two.
No, stops the count at two.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Walter is stumbling into the line of fire.
Measuring it up one more time. Oh, sky high with the brain buster.
The big gun fired yet again.
And they're still in this. Will it be?
It's over
there.
Nelly racked onto the outside.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Elbow smash. Uh-oh. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Two. Oh, almost ended it there.
What do you have to do to put this
guy? Oh my God, these matches take forever.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He gets sent down to the floor. Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Grimes with a retaliation. Bunch of hand speed. Firm control. Big flag form. Climbing up top. He's got big plans. We're going to finish it off. Knees right to the gut. Oh, look at this neck lock. Suplex. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Great counter. Solid punch. Oh, reversal catches Lee. Shot connects. Punch. Jumping knee strike.
I like that.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Brainbuster to the dome.
How much more can they endure?
Here he goes. He counters every time I try to.
Right end it. And there's the save. Coming in hot.
This could do it. Makes the cover.
Joking.
This is amazing. Jordan down the face first. Really just laying in.
He's ejected from the ring.
Does he have him here?
Oh, break.
Two. He keeps his team in the match.
Ooh, right to the arm. Snapmare takedown. Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
And he's able to counter.
Nice takedown.
Are we about to see it again?
Brainbuster!
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but
oh my God, it doesn't really interfere.
Great counter by Lee.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, catches a kick to the face. And Grimes looking worse for the win. Oh, perfect kick. Good for the teammate. Just quite in time. Check out this pop. Ooh, and a reversal.
Elusiveness from Grimes.
Following moveset. Wow. This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
And here we go. Single leg crab.
Really working that. And just able to make it to the ropes. That was a close call.
Thank you.
tough position to be caught in here.
And Security on the floor. Zero.
This match is all Keith Lee.
To be the one.
Oh my God.
Here he goes for the win. And he stops the count for his partner. Shoulders down.
One, two.
Absolute power.
I thought for sure he was done. Firm control.
Wow, what a drop kick. Using the rope to their advantage.
Attacking the arm.
Driven down with an elevated flatliner. Here he comes off the tag. A flying forearm smash. Vicious combination of strikes.
It's like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And Walter with a counter. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Smash. That gets reversed on Grimes. Another reversal. Eye for an eye. Save just in the nick of time. There's a tag. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Waist lock. No, no. Down the
valley. My goodness.
Rolling it. Here he goes for the win. And he closes it out.
Oh, what a shot. Kushida's held close.
God damn, man.
And just like that. Crashing to the floor.
Record.
Is it enough? The cover. Straight into the post on the outside.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Trying to go for it again. Broken, kicking them back.
And the cover for the win!
Pin. Now Lee ragdolled to the outside.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Incoming!
Close the line! Ooh, well measured.
Rubble underhook applied. Up and tremendous pressure applied. He may get the three count right here.
Finally, oh my God.
What a victory. Here are your winners. The professional Psycho Quickdraw, Park Kushida, and Damian Priest. That's a bit.
Going to Raw, baby.
It's the arrival of the newest edition of Monday Nights.
GM Mandy Rose and the WWE Universe are lucky to have this superstar on Monday Night Raw.
I know he's accomplished a lot in other places, but let's see how he does here on the red brand. Then we'll talk.
Alrighty, why is she still around here? I don't want to do your story.
It's no secret that I have a soft spot for the more mean-spirited competitors on the roster. It's actually my birthday next week.
No DQ match.
As a special treat, wondering if you could take out one of Raw's more honorable superstars in a no DQ match?
And 15 points. Alright, sure. Yeah. Establish myself as a heel. On Raw, Monday Night Raw.
We are about to see something good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Stone Mountain, Georgia.
Gentlemen, the smoke has just arrived.
Wait, is this a no DQ match?
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring.
That's big.
In this qualification match, they find themselves even closer
no DQ.
To that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to be ready to play defense against any weapons the opposition may use.
If history is any guide, this match will just get more chaotic and brutal as the minutes go by. The superstars feel each other out a bit, weather some storms, and then do everything in their power to get the pinfall or submission.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
We're gonna finish it off.
This match grinded him down a little.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Arm side kick. Consecutive attacks keeping Dawkins off his game.
Yeah, Dawkins needs to find a way to right the ship here.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Looking to spag right to the side of the face.
Tremendous balance.
Dawkins avoids that one.
Big flying forearm. Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
Cover.
He's stunned.
Two. Oh, and he got the shoulder up.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Stops the kick. Dawkins with the reversal. Kick gets caught. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Oh, man.
He's struggling a bit here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes themselves to.
Oh, miss! The miss! They're blind!
Dawkins could be moments away from being beaten.
All right, should we put then, huh? Put 15 points. Oh, he countered it.
He's got the answer for that one. Angelo weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. Head over heels. Hogan's attack gets reversed.
Dropped right on their face. If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Look at that high frog splash. Shoulders down.
1, 2.
Is it enough to put him away? No, somehow kicked out.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Once more, setting it up.
A new yoga technique. Relax.
Oh, I saw it. Whoa.
Stomping. Ouch. He turns it around.
Spears.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. We're in the height. Oh, knees to the chest.
Oh my God, bastard.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him. Had that one scouted.
Going up top.
Possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few, how about almost none? This match just went to the next round.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. This could do it!
1, 2, 3.
It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the professional Psycho Quintro.
Alrighty, we are done for the night. Just go back to the loading screen, see what's gonna happen next. Alright, good. And, well, that's okay, 40. 40 points here. Let's see, add some grappling. 8 overall. Okay. Now we're done.